To set Adobe Reader as your default PDF viewer in your Windows 10, follow these steps. First of all, open the Windows settings. To open it, click on the Start menu and from these icons, click on the icon of settings. You can open the Windows settings by simply clicking the Windows key and letter I together. Now in this window, click on this option Apps. Now in this window, from the left pane, click on Default Apps. Now in the right hand side, move down and click on this link. Choose Default Apps by Files Type. Now from this list, locate for .pdf. Okay, it is here. Please change its default app from Microsoft Edge to Adobe Reader. Click on Microsoft Edge, then you can find that list and then choose Adobe Reader. Now close the settings window. I hope this video will help you. Thank you for watching this video by iTech Tips. Please like this video and subscribe my channel for my latest videos. Thank you.